La 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 la. Yes, Italy is sending the song "You Did Nothing to Me." I'm not going to attempt the Italian, which is
oh, I will. Non mi avete fatto niente.
Thank you so much, Ermal and Fabrizio. Should we talk about it?
Let's do this.
Che va avanti oltre tutto, oltre la gente. Non mi avete fatto niente, non avete avuto niente. Perché tutto va oltre le vostre inutili guerre.
You guys, I'm just gonna kick this off and let you know that I love this. This is some grande amore. This song is beautiful, stunning. It gets under your skin. I love the message. They name check sites of terror attacks. It's very stirring. They do so with an understated yet very catchy sound. They're naming these places directly because they're not afraid to tackle this message head on. If you read the translation of the lyrics, it's really quite touching. Their ultimate point is that you did nothing to them. You will not change the way they lead their life. Just making sure the microphone is on, and it is. I love the pairing of these two. They're both kind of crazy and eccentric. They're not afraid to take it high, to dip it low. There is chemistry. They are so authentic to them. They've got a great advantage in that one of the singers is of Albanian descent. I think he was even born in Albania before moving to Italy. This is just a great package overall. They don't need fireworks. Music is feeling, and they are giving me the feels. This is quality. This is Italy's kind of stamp of quality. They bring it every year. I'm really looking forward to this. Maybe this is a dark horse. It's so touching, and I think if they get their staging right, it will be even more touching to more people. Quality, quality, quality. Well done.
I agree. Italy, as always, is bringing us a class act. Timeless song, really. I can't quite put my finger on why, but it does feel different to everything else. I don't know whether it's maybe the fast tempo, or I just absolutely love Fabrizio's voice. I think the raspy when he goes, nah, 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 nah. That is the highlight of the song. I don't know, it's emotional, and it's difficult to put your finger on why, because the lyrics are incredible, but actually you don't know that as a non-speaker of Italian, but they managed to get that across. And this isn't an entry that needs, you know, big fireworks and a fancy stage show, because it is just pure class and it's raw emotion. Love
They're
it.
They're so expressive. They're expressive, they are. And it comes through.
Okay, so listen. This is, it's two Italian men kind of aggressively shouting a message at me. That's the way it comes across to me. And here's the thing. I appreciate the message. I agree with it 100%. But I feel like they're just going, it's just not the right way of doing it. And it's not connecting with me. I look at it, I compare it immediately with France, where it's a very, you know, they've got the migrant message and, you know, we need to do something about this. And I much prefer the way that they put that across to this. Because I'm not a native language Italian speaker, it just feels very aggressive and it feels like they're telling me off rather than they are trying to send a message. Like, I like the contrast when your one man is sort of like screaming and the other one's doing a bit softer, but it's too much of a clash. It's too much noise for me, and I just don't think it's selling that message. Yes, you need the aggression, the passion, but it's not. It just feels like it's shouting rather than it is, you know, trying to get that passion across. I just can't get that. And, you know, I know that there are lots and lots of people who like this, and I know I'm going to get lots of comments down below telling me I'm wrong, but honestly, it's one of the ones that I really cannot connect with at all this year. There's just something about it. I've not liked it from the first moment I heard it. You know, I just don't see, and I think it might struggle.
You say shout, I feel power. Even if you don't know that they're repeating this lyric about children at the end, it comes through. Sometimes you don't need to say something. You can get the feeling or the emotion because music is feeling. And when they sing, I feel it so deep inside of me. It's like Vesuvius ready to erupt, but ain't nobody gonna die because this is a song of hope and beauty. Let's wrap this up with scores and justifications. I gave it a 9. One of my top tracks of the year. This is a dark horse. Depending on how other countries succeed or fail at staging, this could do very well. I prefer this to France. Even if they're not I understand zero Italian, I feel like it commands more of a feeling to me than the French song does. This is magique. I know that's not Italian, but I love it. Grazie mille for all you do.
I'm saying grazie mille as well. I think this really is a standout without doing too much specifically to make it stand out. It's just simply a good original song, and I'm giving it an 8, and I think somewhere between 10th and 20th. I think there's going to be a really strong competition for top 10 this year, but it's going to get a very respectable score in my opinion.
I'm giving it a 4. It's just one of those ones that I really cannot connect with. Like I said, I appreciate the message and I can see why this does have fans, but for me it's just, I feel like I'm comparing it with every Italian song since they've come back, and it's probably the one that I, at this stage, just don't dislike the most, honestly. I mean, maybe 2011, but I just think everybody else has had a better song, a better way of putting it across. I just think that it's lost something. The music video sells a lot better, I would say, but they have subtitles. They make that whole global aspect. I think Eurovision, it's just going to come across as a very weirdly aggressive Italian song, and I think that message will be lost.
In any case, we are not the only Wiwi bloggers. There are dozens all around the world, and they have given their scores. And the overall average is 7.17. Now, that's actually really good because not a lot of songs get over a 7. And certainly that's our first, you know, we've filmed about 10 of these, and that's the first that's got over that. You'll have to wait and see how it does in the end. But that's very respectable. And I think it says a lot about this song reaching out to very different types of people, because we've got men, women, gay, straight, people all over the world, New Zealand, Ireland, Russia, you name it. In any case, that's what we think. What do you think? Do you think Italy can surprise and win? Is it a top 10, a top 20, a bottom 5? Let us know here on Wiwi Blogs.
Don't forget to hit. I just can't do these. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button.
And make sure to leave a comment below.
We'll see you later. Bye!